For a second, stop thinking that you are a student or alumni of the Brand Center. Think of yourself as a stockholder in the broader advertising and marketing industry. So when I think about giving, I don't think of it as giving. I think of it as investing in this thing that I'm invested in, which is advertising and marketing. I want advertising and marketing to get to the next stage, get to thinking about 2019 when we're still in 2017. And that's why I invested in the Brand Center, not gave.